You're watching CBS 5 News, asking tough questions, getting you answers, telling it like it is.
It's made out of the velvet off of deer antlers. So why did baseball just ban it? We'll explain.
Some athletes are always looking for an edge, but what if that edge came from the antlers of a deer? A new type of substance is out there that mimics the effects of steroids. It's becoming so popular that Major League Baseball has banned it. The spray is made of velvet scraped off the antlers. It is said to give you better sleep, bigger muscles, and a clearer head.
It's mainly used as a tonic. I mean, the Chinese have been using it for over 2,000 years. And so it's basically meant to help revitalize someone who is in need of that. Taking someone who's already in great physical condition and giving them deer antler will help, but it's not going to make them, you know, it's not going to give them that much of a superior advantage.
The spray does have the same side effects of steroids, including higher aggression and acne. So what do you think about this latest way for athletes to get an edge? You can sound off by tweeting us, liking us on Facebook, or hitting our big red action button at kpho.com.